Merib is an entrepreneur. She deals in highly perishable goods, namely vegetables and mushrooms, which she packages for export.
I'm basically an entrepreneur who is a farmer that deals in variation of agricultural high-value crops. Those are vegetables and fruits, but specifically dealing in mushroom variation.
And because her goods are highly perishable, she needs to preserve them in form of drying so that they have a longer shelf life.
This is a solar dryer, which I got from Kaza Dryers. When they came and they introduced themselves here, they told me they had a project they were working on with RAN, that is Resilient Network Africa, and they were basically piloting on the best dryers for vegetables and fruits. So I got these dryers 3 months back, but before the 3 months, I had received other dryers, which they were working on as pilot projects. But of all the dryers they worked on, this has been the best. In relation to the work I do, I believe it is the exact thing I really need in my business, because most of the things we do, the varied added products, are all in powders. And before you make powders, automatically you need to dry them. And when you dry these things on direct sunlight, then you lose a lot of nutrients. But when you have a beautiful and a good dryer like this, then you're able to maintain the nutrients. You get your product when it is clean, when it is not dusty, when it is not dirty. You don't have any other additives, because when you look at it, it is well encrusted. So you don't expect anything dirty, dust to enter into it. Whatever you put is how you get it, and beauty about it also maintains the color of the product.
Kaza Dryer is a product of the Rapid Solar Dryer Project that was incubated at the Makerere University School of Public Health Resilient Africa Network, a USAID-sponsored project. Unlike other existing solar dryers, it has a component that concentrates solar energy, which enables it to dry produce faster and to the desired moisture content levels. The Solar Dryer Project aims at reducing post-harvest losses, especially for highly perishable commodities such as fruits, vegetables, mushrooms, among others.